Mayor Duterte, kayo po ang susunod na sasagot.
The war in Mindanao runs deep. You know, this may sound funny to you, but when Magellan landed in Leyte, Islam was already planted firmly in Mindanao because they belong to a different society. Ang makakaintindi lang yung Sabah papuntang Malaysia. But you know, the conquerors and the Americans and the Spaniards, kinuha nila ang Mindanao, which was already Islam. Kaya yung pumunta yung mga sundalo ng Espanyol, pati Amerikano, gera talaga. We have to talk and we have to correct the historical injustice. I tell you, as a mayor of the city of Davao, there will be no peace. There can never be a federal government until we talk to the NPAs, which has been fighting us, you know, 70s estudyante na ako, ngayon 70 years old na ako. You know, it has to be a development, but you have to make the peace there bago ka makagalaw. Pag hindi mo nakausap to in peace talks, everything will fail. I would like to tell you, and I'm telling now the Republic of the Philippines, nothing will appease the Muslim, the Moro people, if you do not give them the BBL. That's their pinaka-bill.
Vice President Binay.